Bedford foul called on number 44, Tommy Huss. His first personal foul, the team's first.
Leo Wagenhauser.
Celine foul, called up number 11, Jackson Muir. The second personal foul, the team's third. At the free throw line for Bedford with two shots, Evan Kim. Checking in for Celine. Zero, Roman Laurier. Checking in for Bedford, number 23, Trey Brugman. Bedford foul called on number 23, Trey Brugman, his first personal foul, the team's third. Checking in for Bedford, number 12, Caleb Pokendorfer. Bedford foul called in number 34, Simon Amy, his first personal foul, the team's fourth. The free throw line for Selena, two shots, Dylan Messman. 4, Celine. Number 4, Sam Miller. And number 25, Andrew Harding. And for Medford, number 5, Brady Vineyard. And number 30, Johnny Hayes. When we resume, checking in for the Hornets, number 33, Richard Burnett. And for Bedford, checking back in, number 13, Evan Campbell, and number 34, Simon Green. Celine foul on number 25, Andrew Harding. His first personal foul, the team's fourth, shooting two shots for Bedford. Number 13, Evan Campbell. In the lineup for Bedford, number 3, Jimmy Thackman. Movement. Checking in for Bedford, number 44, Tommy Huss. And number 1, Leo Wagenhauser. Returning for the Hornets, number 10, Kieran Walden. Bedford foul called on number 1, Leo Wagenhauser. His first personal foul, the team's fifth. Shooting 2 shots for Celine, Garrett Baldwin. Checking in for Celine, number 35, Dylan Messman. Number 5, CJ Carr. Number 23, Matthew Walker. And number 32, Rafael Morozowski. And for Bedford, number 3, Jimmy Fackle. Bedford foul called on number 13, Evan Campbell. His first personal foul on the team's sixth. Got it. clean foul called on number 5, CJ Carr. His first personal foul of the team, 6th. Checking in for Bedford, number 30, Johnny Haynes. Celine foul, called number 10, Garrett Baldwin. His first personal foul of the team, 7th. Bedford's in the bonus. At the free throw line, shooting 1-1, Jimmy Fackley. For foul call to number 44, Tommy Huss, his third personal foul, the team 7. Shooting 2 shots for Celine, Garrett Baldwin. Returning for Baker, number 1, Neil Wagenhauser. And number 12, Caleb Coco.
Go to the bar.
Both teams are going to start with five to the floor. Bedford foul called on number 13, Evan Campbell, his second personal foul, the team's first of the second half. At the free throw line with Salim with two shots, Dylan Messick. Thank you. Bedford foul call number 45, Tommy Huss. His fourth personal foul, the team second. At the free throw line for Salim with two shots, Jackson Bureau. Salim foul, called number 11, Jackson Muir, his third personal foul, the team's second. Shooting two shots for Bedford, Evan Kimball.
Good.
Celine Fowle called on number 11 Jackson Gurry is the fourth personal foul, and she is returning for the Hornets. Zero. Roman Miller.
Yeah.
Returning for the Hornets, number 25, Andrew Herning. Thank you. Bedford foul upon the number 13, Evan Campbell. His fifth personal foul, the Hornets are in the bonus. Checking back in for Bedford, number 30, Johnny Haynes. At the free throw line for Salina, shooting 1-1. Garrett Baldwin. Two shots. When we resume, checking in for Celine, Zachary Feinich, and Sam Miller, and for Bedford, Jimmy Fackelman, and Brandon Vinger. And also for Bedford, number 21, Zach Skoll.
Get in.
Bedford substitution, number 30, Johnny Hayes. And number 42, Jack Nye. Checking in for Salina, number 23, Matthew Walker. Checking in for Celine, number 32, Rafael Morizansky. And for number 24, Kaylin King. And number 15, Anthony Krusko.
Thank you.
foul, called on number 5, Brandon Vivian. His first personal foul, the team's 8th. The free throw line for Celine shooting 1-1. Winter Burnett. Checking in for Bedford, number 30, Johnny Hayes, and for the Hornets. Number 22, Nathan Cucciano. Free throw line.